Hey, Popola. Need a hand with anything?
I do have something, but I don't know. It's going to be a bit of an ordeal.
I'm sure I can handle it.
Aren't you confident? Well, you know the little wooden bridge out in the northern plains, right?
The one where the pillars all rotted out?
Exactly. We had a team of carpenters working on it, but they were attacked by shades.
Wait, really? But it's so sunny there.
Yes, I know. Apparently, it was overcast that day, and the shades caught them off guard. One of the carpenters was seriously injured, but they can't move him so long as the shades are there.
I'll go take him out.
If you're up for it, it could be really dangerous.
I'll be fine, Popola. I've been training every day. I'm as strong as anyone in the village. Heck, I killed a bunch of shades by the village gate just yesterday.
Oh? That's a bit disconcerting. Anyway, are you sure you want to take this job?
Yep, I got this. Okay, that's all of them. That should take care of the shades for a while.
You're back!
Hey, Popola.
Did everything go all right? Were you hurt?
I'm fine.
Oh, thank goodness. I was so worried. I felt like I sent you into a really dangerous situation, and if something had...
Popola, look at me. I'm fine.
I know, it's just... I'm just relieved is all. Oh, here. Those carpenters left some money for you.
Wow, thanks.
Go buy something nice for Yonah, okay? Oh, speaking of Yonah, she came by this afternoon.
What? She was supposed to stay home.
I think it's okay. She just wanted to ask me a question.
About what?
She was asking about the outside world.
You mean outside the village?
Exactly. She seemed excited, too. Poor thing was talking a mile a minute.
She's probably been getting nutty ideas from some book again.
Don't worry. I made sure to remind her she isn't allowed beyond the gates.
Thanks.
But she was worried about you, so you'd better hurry home.
Yeah, I will. Where'd she go? Maybe she's still at the library. Doesn't look like she's here. I'd better go ask Popola. Hey, Popola? I can't find Yonah.
Really?
You have any idea where she might be?
She stopped by earlier today, but that was a while ago.
Did she say anything?
She just asked if I knew where lunar tears grow. She's so cute. I told her how they used to grow around the Lost Shrine long ago.
Why is Yonah asking about lunar tears? Oh, crap!
What's wrong?
Yesterday, I told her that story about how lunar tears can make you rich.
Oh.
Then we got to talking about how we could use the money to buy medicine to make her better.
You don't think she...
I think that's exactly what she did. I have to go find her! What's the fastest way to the Lost Shrine?
Through the Eastern Gate.
Got it. Thanks. Yonah, I have to get to the Eastern Gate. What's that? I can't believe this. She really went to the Lost Shrine. Look at this rock slide. There's no way Yonah could have made it past here. Maybe she found some other way in. Shades here too? She'll never make it out of here.
Thank you.
Looks like you can get outside from here. Ladder's broken. I could probably get up there if I had something to stand on.
Who's up?
What is it with these things? I don't have time for this. I have to save Yonah! Give her back!
For the love of all that is holy, would you please stop pounding me?
Then move! Yonah!
By the heavens, I have never been treated in such a manner. I am a being of incalculable importance, and yet you approach me as a common cockroach.
Yonah, say something! Yonah! Yonah!
This is why I loathe dealing with people. Now see here, I admire your pluck. One young man going it alone. You stand in the presence of ancient wisdom. I will grant you one final chance. Bow your head and accept my power, or go it alone and fail.
There. So how do we save Yonah?
Once I destroy these shades, the magic barrier preventing your passage should simply disappear.
You can really do that?
I am Grimoire Weiss. My very name brings kingdoms to their knees.
Then do it already, Weiss!
You will refer to me by my full and proper name.
Just keep coming.
You should not have turned your blades on me, foul creatures. With a single word, I, Grimoire Weiss, can shatter the very universe itself. Now, prepare to... Oh, dear. It seems that the frantic bludgeoning you gave me earlier has caused my memory to escape me.
Are you for real? You are not nearly as helpful as you claim to be! Did you just suck the blood out of those things?
Bloody sound settles on words, and words are power.
Okay.
Is this a memory?
You alright, Weiss? Hang in there!
It would seem I can regain my powers by defeating these monsters.
Is this magic?
Magic indeed. This is the true power of Grimoire Weiss.
Hold on, Yonah. I'm coming. This. Is that all of them?
Our task is going to be more difficult than I first envisioned. Look how these foolish creatures charge heedlessly into battle! Still, dealing with both of them at once may prove to be a daunting task. It's a defensive barrier!
That sounds bad!
Enemies with such barriers are impervious to both weapons and magic.
Like I said, bad!
That said, the enemy cannot move so long as the barrier is in place. Focus your attacks on the other. Stay calm. The man who keeps his head in a fight is the one who emerges victorious. Now, put it out of its misery!
A talking book and moving statues? Really?
It is all too real, lad. Keep your sword high. Finish it off!
I've got my hands full just dodging! Is this more of your power?
It would seem so.
Are you sure you know what you're doing?
Chance. Attack with all your might! Not but a horde of faceless minions. Swat them aside.
Oh.
Focus on the small ones first. One to go. Keep your guard up.
Statue does not look happy.
Anger is but a form of negative energy. Nothing to fear. This one excels at close combat. Keep your distance.
Time to strike from afar, then.
Yeah.